as you guys, you know, physically unlock your head and driver.
And so that ball rolling thread is the CPU in respect to the CPU object.
Okay.
Well, so it's informing the bricks. The bricks are doing their own thing, but they are interacting with each other.
Just so they can interact with each other, but the ability to interact back with the character.
Yeah, it's there. We just don't encourage it, because then you're limiting your use base to whoever has a card.
But right.
You'll change the gameplay experience for anybody who doesn't want to
work with that.
I don't think that that's a very wise decision for developers. Obviously, there's always minimum requirements. We just want to add an element to the game for people
in the
who have a higher
and
on any GPU, no matter how low, this shader model 3 is the only necessity for running.
We think it's awesome that they
but
out
on any
GPU,
there's unused processes, unused
drives,
and very efficient and use it even on a low-end GPU, so you're always going to see some sort of if you make your game using FX, it's not like there's a certain point where you've got to get to before you begin to see it. You'll always see it. It just becomes more dramatic.
How much granularity is there in that? As far as like how many steps can a user take?